Hello everyone, today we are going to learn and write 10 lines about Thakur Pyare Lal Singh. Line number 1. He was born on 21st December in 1891 in a village called Dehan of District Rajnandgaon in Chhattisgarh. Line number 2. His father's name was Deen Dayal Singh and mother's name was Narmada Devi. Line number 3. They used to use only indigenous items since childhood. Line number 4. The only purpose of his life was to survey his country. Line number 5. His early education took place in Rajnandgaon and he completed his legal education in 1960 from Nagpur and Jabalpur. Line number 6. He did many things for India in the field of education. Line number 7. He was a true lawyer as well as a freedom fighter. Line number 8. As almost all the freedom fighter had gone to jail many times for the service of the country, then this was also one of them. They too had to go to jail many times for the service of the country. Line number 9. He had made many movements successful with the help of students and laborers. Line number 10. He died on 23rd October 1954 due to ill health during the visit of